is Channel 5 Action News with Tom Tucker, Diane Simmons, and Black U weather meteorologist Ollie Williams.
Now here's Ollie Williams with the Black U weather forecast. Ollie?
It's gonna rain!
Ollie Williams, why do you look so much like Will Smith? Hey, Will Smith, what was it like to punch that alien in the face? Eddie Murphy, what was that whole thing with you and that transvestite hooker? Bernie Mac, how come you died? Oprah, why are you so fat, Don Cheadle?
The student has been sentenced to 200 hours of community service and is a very bad boy. We now go to Ollie Williams for the punishment forecast. Ollie?
He gonna get it!
I just want you to see that not everyone in Quahog has lost the Christmas spirit.
Christmas!
What's this?
Cold!
Why?
Bad!
In local news, we have more on the approach of Hurricane RuPaul, which is working his or her way up the coast. Let's go live to Ollie Williams with the Black U weather report. Ollie?
It's raining sideways!
Sounds rough, Ollie. Do you have an umbrella?
Had one!
Where is it?
Inside out, 2 miles away!
Is there anything we can do for you?
Bring me some soup!
What kind?
Chunky!
All right, we'll get on that.
I don't see what the problem is. Tom is a wonderful man.
I don't see the problem either, but let's go to Ollie Williams for the in-depth analysis. Ollie?
Ladies old!
We now go live to Ollie Williams in the Channel 5 traffic copter. What's the scene, Ollie?
Everybody looks like ants!
Probably because you're up so high.
That must mean the
Everyone
whole town swapped bodies!
Damn it, I was gonna say the whole town.
I'm standing here for some reason doing the weather in a giant black man's body. What kind of a Friday is this?
Freaky!
Back to you, Tom.
Good evening, everyone. Our top story, marijuana is now legal. Is now legal. Legal in Quahog. And it's made everything just so great. Okay, you can read the next one.
No, you can't.
No, you.
Okay. Let's read it both together.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Here's Ollie Williams with a Black U weather forecast. How's the weather look, Ollie?
Not too bad.
At the top of the news, Quahog is suffering its worst heat wave in a century.
That's right, Diane. We now go live to Ollie Williams with the Black U weather report. How are you beating the heat, Ollie?
Swimming hole!
Testify!
This man wants to testify.
Very well, my brother. Let us lead him on the path of righteousness.
This poor gentleman used to speak in long, eloquent sentences. But after years of drinking, he can only speak in short, choppy utterances. Why, at one time, if you asked him who his favorite musicians were, he'd say Leonard Bernstein, Johann Sebastian Bach, and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. But thanks to that old devil hooch, it's all changed. Who's your favorite musician, Ollie?
Cher!
He doesn't even like Cher. Now let's go to Ollie Williams' cooking corner. What are you making, Ollie?
Eggo!
Good evening, Death Star. Tonight, a special report on the controversial attack on Alderaan.
While some view the attack as unwarranted, the Empire has obtained proof that Alderaan was in possession of weapons of mass destruction. And now let's go to our five-day forecast. What's the weather like, Ollie?
Space weather!
Thanks, Ollie. Coming up, we'll give you the road closures for this week's Ewok Pride Parade. Stay with us.
Tom, what are you doing? You don't work here anymore.
Well, Diane, I have an exclusive story. And I can't figure out how to check my email from home.
Did you check your TCP/IP settings?
Yes, I did, Ollie.
Enable cookies?
Yes, Ollie.
You want this dog?
No, thank you, Ollie. Roll tape. Our top story continues to be, where is this giant canoe heading? But first, let's go to Ollie Williams with the portside window report. Ollie?
I saw a fish!
Thanks, Ollie. And now sleep. We now go live to Ollie Williams recapping the events of the last episode of Family Guy. What happened last time, Ollie?
Stewie killed Lois!
Then what?
Peter got blamed!
Then what?
Peter went to court!
Then what?
Lois came back!
Ow!
Wasn't really dead!
Thanks, Ollie. And now part two.
Mr. Griffin, it sounds like you've brought me an interesting story. What should I do with it, Ollie?
Make it news!
Hey, you got a standing desk, too?
Sitting's bad!
I know. They don't want to hear it, though.
Recently discharged pilot Captain Glenn Quagmire is apparently talking the plane down. Ollie Williams has the story. Ollie?
I'm at the wrong airport!
Oops, well, thanks, Ollie.
But instead, I packed my Bibles and my Tootsie Pops and headed down to Quahog. With a renewed sense of spirit and a renewed reverence for Jesus Christ?
What's going on in there, Ollie?
He came back!
How is he?
Man!
Thanks, Ollie. Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Diane can't be with us today. Where is Diane, Ollie?
She did!
Thanks, Ollie.
Channel 5, we're there for you. When times are tough, we'll help you through. With news and sports and weather, we'll always be together. Channel 5.
Holy shit, that just turned out awful.